know you're tired. You can sleep in the car.
Who's the sleepy head, Sherry? She is?
No, you gotta get up. Don't put that cover back on you. You want to see Daddy? You're cold? I'm gonna put clothes on you. Right here, look.
Who says that all the time?
Get up, get up, get up, get up. You gotta get up. You gotta go, bye-bye. You want McDonald's? You want McDonald's? Want McDonald's?
No blankie.
Well, I'll give you a blankie. Get up.
Put your socks on first. Your feet are always cold. Yeah. Heather, don't you say goodbye to Dewey? Say hi to Grandma. Say Grandma, I see you.
Ooh, you're nice and warm.
There he is. Oh my God, he
usually pops up on me. I know, really it. Tired.
I'll get you on videotape. She's crying.
There's two up there.
Yeah.
See a black one and a white one.
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Two up in the nest.
Yeah, we're looking at you.
The orange and black one's pretty.
Yeah. Look at that one sticking its head out there.
They don't interest him hardly at all. That's unusual, you know.
Which way are you going?
Sleep.
Oh, he'll wake up. Wake up!
Hello?
Hello?
Hi, Jesse.
Hi.
Who are these people?
How you doing?
I'm down.
You're down? Well, you better get up.
Oh!
He realized who it was. Oh, he's really good.
Can you make it?
He's got a big window.
Yeah, you got a nice and bird feeder right there.
That's you?
Yeah, it's me. You want your wheelchair?
Yeah.
Well?
You're in the dirt. I don't stand there.
Huh?
Well, that's good enough.
Can you make it?
That's good enough. Come here, let me hold it.
Well, you want your wheelchair?
Huh?
You want your wheelchair?
What do you think I want?
Well, I don't
know. Oh, good, it's still frisky as hell.
You know, it's awful to get down.
Well, sit down, Linda, we'll talk.
I'd like to visit with you.
Yeah, well, we'll probably be back over before they leave.
Yeah, huh? We'll come back over.
We'll be back over before they leave.
What do you mean, today?
No, not today.
Another day.
Another day.
Oh. Well, they're going to stay on for 3 days, ain't they?
Yeah.
Yeah. I tell you.
That's right, them flowers look like they're real. But they're artificial.
Real?
And they're not real. They're real, don't they?
Are they paper or something?
They use better looking every day, don't they?
I don't think so.
I carry a stick around with me.
It's got to be.
Oh, he's joking.
But there's stuff going on over there.
Maybe there's a show.
Yeah,
something.
There's always, now you dropped it on you. There's always something going on over there.
They were all going to the right, weren't they?
Yeah, they were turning something.
I called the tow company, and the earliest they can get a truck up here will be tomorrow. Tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
You don't mind.
What can you do?
I should put my new earrings in.
Now that looks more like World War II.
It is World War II.
Okay.
This is Vietnam.
Right.
There's a doughboy in World War I that's the owner's grandfather, and this is World War II.
You know you can lean on there, but it's still scary.
Yeah.
out there, Shirley.
Oh, it's nice. Oh, nice breeze. Nice.
Just the thought of it makes me sick.
A lot of cool downstairs. Yeah. How many?
20.
It's not that bad, really.
You got it's all manual though. You got, and this is a zoom. Well, this is a zoom. This is the focus. Then you got to turn this until you see just a green light.
Get over here.
I'm not getting over there.
Come over here.
No.
Come over here.
You want me to get sick?
You're already sick.
Look at the bugs and stuff out there.
Now, going down wouldn't be bad for me to look, but not going up.
I think, going up is scarier
than going down.
I, at Christmas, when we came out and did the Christmas lights, I laid down on there trying to look out and watch the lights.
Really?
I just laid down on the floor, yeah. That's pretty cool watching the lights laying down.
Light like this?
Mm-hmm. There, she's aiming the camera. Oh.
She's talking to somebody.
Yeah. I see her now. Is she outside?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Anita.
Hey, you know what I'm thinking?
Hey, what?
When we go to Wohops, he always takes a table with a tropical fish tank. He likes that. Maybe I'll get him a fish tank.
Yeah. You know that's good?
Yeah.
It really is good, right?
Thank you.
Dog's chasing them. Hey, they're all getting out.
Oh, oh. Is he trained to do that?
Well, he's in training. Down. Good boy. Aren't they cute? They're pretty cute one with the floppy ears. That's him. Last year, he's only a year old. Beautiful. Yes, Charlie's beautiful.
Oh, you got the name on all of them, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's a job in itself, really.
Yeah. Takes a while. I got a microchip too. I have a microchipper.
Oh, really?
So they're all microchipped. So you can scan them and read them.
So if they get lost, we can get them back.
He's pretty.
Go visit.
What about in the wintertime, though? How are they in the wintertime? Look, he's just like a little child, a big child. How long have you had him?
Huh?
How long have you had him?
A year, but I've been sick so much. Tony, don't bother them.
Oh. Hi there. Oh, he's beautiful.
I can bring him in. I can make him go out. Good boy. Come here.
Oh, Slice is cool. The kids would go nuts. Oh, look!
Does he eat much, Cindy?
He eats about as much as all the goats combined. It takes about the same money to feed a whole herd of goats as it does to feed him. But he takes a lot in medical care and,
yeah,
you know, shoes and stuff.
He's beautiful. They gotta trust you, right?
Tony! Come here. Come here. Tony! Look at him. He says, can I go back out now? Come here. Oh. Come back here. Way up here. Way up here. Way up here. Way up here. Way down here. Way down here. Good boy.
Takes a lot of work to train him, though, don't it?
Yeah, it does, but it's fun. Okay, you can go back out. Actually, the smallest horse I've ever had. Isn't that something? I used to have a much bigger. But, good boy.
Well, we could stop. We planned on stopping him
anyway.
We planned on stopping and getting him some.
No, he doesn't get it, so take it up.
Well, do it.
Oh. Hi, CJ.
Oh, hi, CJ. Hi, Heather.
Hello.
From Missouri to
miss
you.
Miss you.
Miss you. Can't wait to see you.
All right, we can go get
this. See. And I'll see.
Back up there. Or,
yeah. And I'll see what's a good time in the month of January. Cause
yeah. Yeah. January's a good time to
and see what goes on, okay? And
yeah.
I'll get back to you. We'll call Shelley.
When it's snowing here, we'll come down here. Get away
matter
from
fact,
the snow.
Matter of fact, I think about the second week in January is probably about the best, because I still have weeks of vacation coming.
That's when we had our worst snow, though, in January. I don't remember what date it was.
Yeah, that's a good time December. To come.
No, not last year.
Get away
year.
From us.
It, it's in January,
we didn't have a lot
year.
Of snow last year.
The year before it was in December.
Thank heaven.
Let's hope you know, he gets as crafty as her.
Oh, is he still on?
Very crafty.
He's sneaky. You never know when
he's
got that thing on.
Oh, he Gigi.
Got the button
scratching
down.
His head.
He's got the button down
on.
The whole time.
He's up a tip.
Oh, well, have a good trip. Be careful going to St. Louis.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get the bugs.
Don't pick up any good-looking dudes, even if you want
well,
to.
Well, I might. I don't know about that.
Well, just don't marry them. That's the thing.
And if you do, make sure they got dough. You'll never have
yeah,
to work.
Make sure they're rich.
Yeah. They're rich or after
rich and one foot in the grave.
After hitchhiking, they're probably not rich.
With the big, what you want was?
Be careful.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah,
let's
give you a hug.
Be careful. When you find out something, just call us.
Phone?
Yeah. Okay. Call us when you get up there tonight sometime.
Oh, okay.
You're going
to
be home tonight?
I need to bring my phone this time.
Yeah, I'll be home
but
tonight.
But I got it, so I guess.
Right.
I'm
glad to be good friends.
And
have you been over 10 years?
Oh, yeah.
Well, they're leaving Sunday, I think. and eat dinner with you.
Huh?
I may come over Sunday noon and have dinner with you.
You'll be over here Sunday.
Until one day.
I'll come over and have dinner. 75.
Okay.
Wow.
I'd like to have it all.
We never knew that.
30 days.
Today's the 30th.
I'll come over Sunday and have dinner with you Sunday.
Oh.
Now you can tell which days have 30 days. Count 30, your knuckles.
Your knuckles, yeah. Well, I always go 30 days has September, April, June.
Yeah, I don't understand what that means. What do you mean?
All the rest have 31.
I tell you, that boy begins better looking every day.
Yeah.
No care if you.
I don't agree with you then.
I want as anybody.
I think he favored his dad, don't you?
You want to sign
him? I tell you what.
We'll sign it again.
Yeah,
sign it again.
You've
been
twice.
Yeah.
Let
him know
we've been here.
Oh, sure. Looks real good. Well, she went to the doctor yesterday and everything looks good. Isn't that wonderful news?
Everything was fine.
Yeah, we were on the 24th.
Good. Good. What? I've been paying for
you. Jim's
well.
Yeah, I'm well.
We've all had prayers for her.
She put from Florida.
I hope so.
Put on both of them.
I didn't let sign it. I've been up here a lot, but maybe I don't count.
You ought to sign it. Shows the rest of the family how many times you come to visit.
Yeah, I know.
Do what?
I said, I guess I should sign it. I never had signed it.
What?
That book. And I've been over here.
Oh.
Quite a bit.
Well, you should sign it every time you come up.
Yeah, I will. I'll sign it. I'll go back into the middle.
I don't get that sign to do.
No, you're here. We're signing it for you.
Oh.
I forgot that part.
We've got it all right. Yeah, I like your
you didn't sign
yard out back there.
You didn't sign it the first time you come in.
Yeah,
they signed.
They signed
it.
And Anita
signed it.
Oh,
did
you sign
it
or did you sign it?
I signed it, Jimmy.
I sent all the checks, so what the heck, right?
I think
it's
pendulum. Surely.
Huh?
Don't it?
What?
You know, he looks better today.
No, it's Jimmy's.
Oh.
The pen.
You look better today than you did the other day.
Huh?
I says, you look better today.
I do.
Your face, huh?
I'm pretty.
Oh, you're pretty?
Yeah.
Who said you were pretty?
Mama did.
Mama did?
9 years ago.
Mommy said it was okay?
Yeah.
That's cute. Oh, that's cute.
91 years ago.
You're going to be 92 in January, aren't you?
Huh?
You'll be 92 in January?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm getting old in a hurry.
Wow.
God.
Didn't name two.
You didn't name to last this long?
No, I've been here. No kidding, I've been here too long. See, the average is about 77 or longer. Somewhere.
God bless you. Who was with us?
I'm on borrowed time.
Anita signed.
Well, there they are.
Well
somebody.
Oh, there. Someone brought some. We tried to get some. But we were going and couldn't find a place.
Oh.
We couldn't find a place open.
We came down Kansas when
Waffle House didn't even have biscuits and gravy.
The one I know of is on Campbell at the Cedars.
Oh.
They got
I figured Waffle House would have them.
Yeah.
They don't have biscuits and gravy.
See, if we brought you biscuits, you had to double back. Oh.
It was a
big
what?
Take the movie and it's biscuits and gravy.
God bless them.
That's something you tell your grandchildren when they get big. This old man,
like
all he wanted was biscuits and gravy.
Gardens or?
I don't remember.
Man.
Helicopter used to land out there.
I
used to fly helicopter.
I don't use pepper though, but
I'm going to
make
some. Oh, he just makes
it. You know what I bought sea salt.
Oh.
From the sea, and they say it's not as bad. I had it at one.
We live down there.
Disneyland has taffy, good taffy.
I
well,
sure.
Doesn't
somebody run off with it?
Taffy too. I mean, the last time we went in, they had all flavors.
Yeah.
Kind of hide it here.
Well,
high stuff, it disappears.
Isn't that awful?
Oh, I tell you, you don't know how good that is.
He can live on that,
well,
right?
Well, I thought he does. Not like that.
Yeah, he does. He lives on
that. He lives on that one.
Jim, I thank you.
I don't know. I was coming by anyway.
Huh?
I was coming by anyway. I'll haul some brush out to the brush pile.
That's what I've got, brush all over out there.
Mary working?
Yeah.
How do you like your retirement?
I can keep up with my job with my work.
I'm in his way, but I tell you, I always did think of a lot of them kids, and I'm sure they, and Nina and him, they come over to the store with it.
Little.
Yeah. I like the stories he told. We got him on home.
Oh, tell him about Jimmy selling the bottle caps. Bottles.
Huh?
Say about how Jimmy used to bring bottles and sell to you.
Yeah, he'd bring a bottle over to Jimmy. Maybe 2 cents for it.
What did he buy with the 2 cents?
Huh?
What did he buy with the 2 cents?
Well, what would you think?
Candy.
He's got the answer.
Well, Jesse, you take it easy.
Well, that's all I do. I'm a nanny. I'll be here when the Lord calls me.
You think so?
Maybe he won't call you for a while.
Well, I hope it does pretty soon.
Oh, no, we're getting...
Here's the address right here, Jimmy.
Well, he said there's...
Just leave the doors open.
Okay. Oh,
where is it, Jimmy?
Just leave them open.
Oh, leave them open.
Yeah. Leave them open.
Yeah, and there's Kenny.
Oh.
You know, they had his stone up so high, and now it's low.
It settles.
They had it up high.
Well, they probably figured it's going to settle. Well, a dog came out here anyhow.
Where?
Right in front of you. Be careful.
Oh, who's Kenny? The name don't show up very good, do they?
Just took it in. Oh, that's pretty.
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty.
Yeah. Let me talk. Heather and CJ, this is where great-grandpa is buried, and this would be Anita's husband's buried. We thought you'd like to see it. Dewey bought plants, flowers, and we'll be seeing you in a few days. There's Shirley and Grandma.
Take them old yellow ones out.
Are you homesick? Are you homesick? Is that what's the matter?
You want to rest?
You
want to
go to your own bed, don't you? You want to go to your own bed, don't you?
You don't know.
Give me paw.
Don't let her jump off there. Might break
she jumped off already.
She jumped off already.
Yeah.
Ginger.
There's some plums in there. Or,
butter and my quiche. Oh,
here. You want any of these little quiches?
Or?
No.
I think that's all I have. Yeah, this is it.
The toilet paper, Shelly.
Here's your treats.
Oh, look at it. She knows she's going.
Shelly,
toilet paper.
It's in the garage. I'll show up to open the garage. Here, come have a treat. Come here, you've been a good girl. She mightn't be too excited to eat. Okay. No, she don't want it. She's too excited. I'll put it up for later.
Come on, girl. Let's get in the car. Come on.
She's got right in.
I think she don't like that car.
She knows she's going home.
Yeah, that's your leash. Just a second. I'm going to have to throw this one away. Put that, let me, oh.
roll that window down a little bit for you.
I said out here.
Bye, Boo Boo.
Hi. Oh, she's wanting to go.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, she'd looked at that car.
Okay, I don't care what you say. There's no place like home.
Get on over
as
there.
Dorothy would say.
Home. Frog is turned upside down.
Let me give you some water. All right.
Get around here,
Sierra,
frog.
Getting in her cup.
There.
She usually goes back to old. Yeah, I figured she goes the old way.
She gotta go to.
This is pretty rare. It's a 42, and they didn't build any cars after February 10th, 1942.
That one?
Would you call it, was it in real bad shape, though? I mean,
no, it was pretty good shape. It wasn't bad. It was pretty much a nice car before I started tearing it apart.
That's Lola's car. That's supposed to be Lola's.
Yeah.
Oh, and it's a rumble seat. All your land right here too?
No, it stops right here.
Oh, it stops right here.
Yeah, but it goes, we got 3 acres here. It goes back, way back there. All the way back.
What tires, Jimmy? Picture she gave me is on the first page. When I get home, I'm gonna get a frame for it. Which one do you like?
It's gonna go right up, almost touch the wall.
Keep coming. About 4-5 inches. Whoa, about an inch and a half away. Whoa, right there, you just touched it.
Oh, I
has?
It's clean compared to our place.
Oh, no. I just got back from a thing, and it's a mess. I got to clean it, but we've been gone all week. We had the funeral. But you can take a picture, but I don't have any really good things up. I like this old Warm Bloods here. That's a good one. And let me get my stool here.
Those dumb weeds.
Boy, I'll tell you what, it's...
There's all kinds of nuts back here. Oh, it's a little tiny pond. I'm joking. Couldn't she just sell a piece of it? You could put another house right there. This is where you burn the garbage?
Huh?
This is where you burn the garbage.
Yeah. Lord, ask him if he'd come down.
Oh, self-propelled.
Well, I told him when he first started, he wouldn't have to mow that. He said, oh, it'd look prettier with it mowed after.
It would be, yeah. It looks beautiful.
Oh, yeah, it looks good. I've planted all those ours all.
No, you got both of them. You got both of them.
Straight across up here and go around the square and then come back.
That would really be nice. I love to
turn left up here at the Shrine Mosque.
You know what's very historical, Shirley? Boston.
The Greyhound bus station used to be right
the
here.
The buildings, when you were on the turnpike or something, all these factories years ago, you know, mm-hmm. Real tall buildings.
And that building used to be old KWTO.
Yeah, that's where I sit on little Jimmy Dickens' lap.
With the Carter family. We went up there to see the Carter family a lot. When they were here. Now you turn right up here at the light. If you feel like walking in there, go in there.
Well, they let you in.
I'd like to go in and see it.
Yeah. What?
I'd like to go in and see it.
Really
I've never
something.
Been in here.
Thank you.
whenever I want.
Right.
Oh, okay. Usually 2 to 10 is what I work with Saturday. I like to get out a little early on Saturday because I'm off on Sunday and Monday. Sometimes I've left at 7:30 and then sometimes I haven't left till 11:30. So it depends upon what the
business
is like.
Are you on salary though?
No.
Oh, you're not on salary?
Oh, no. No, I put in between 52 and 57 hours.
So you still get the,
Yeah.
See, Grandma, are you fooling?
One good thing, I can get overtime, but I usually don't have to go in on a day off. I got my 2 days off no matter what.
Oh.
I mean, it's very rare that I'd have to go in on my day off.
It shouldn't be that way. If you got the day off, you should be able to say
maybe 45 in 6 days. So.
Oh yeah.
Maybe about 2 weeks at least.
Well, we'll probably let you know so you can do all them arrangements 3 months ahead of time, so it's cheaper.
Yeah.
So.
Then we can get on the computer and get the room done, and we all could stay in one room if you know, just you, Anita, me, and Jimmy, and Sherry comes, she can get room for herself.
Yeah.
The pool is unbelievable. Oh.
I took my bathing suit on this.
We've been sitting in the shade, so it's not near so bad. If I can ever get these things put together.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Okay.
Drive safe. Are you done? I'm not getting off with it.
Well, they've got the gate closed.
Yeah.
You see it off.
Look at the ducks.
Jimmy had her boat tied up back over there. This guy that ran it wanted me to come down and stay in the office and rent boats for him, but I didn't do it.
He's still coming in, huh?
Yeah. They're supposed to be out by dusk. See, the boat's still out.
Look at the ducks on the sitting on the ground.
Yeah, they really are. See, there's a boat just now coming in. Way out there.
But can't you stay out if you wanted? I mean, if it's your own boat, couldn't you spend the night on the boat? We should have got Shirley Selma.
At the Sykesville, Missouri airport.
check the water?
It's too hot to check it now.
Well, it gets cold.
It should get cold pretty quick.
Supposed to be
I know that we're working today. We don't get Labor Day.
Talking about drinking and whatnot up.
Would you do it? I mean, if they allowed us, I mean, would you?
If they allowed us?
Yeah. I'm...
F-84.
F-84.
105 Thunderbird.
Hi, Heather. Hi, CJ. Look, Pop and I are going to the Museum of Aviation. When you get to be a big boy, you could go too. Hi, Heather. Hi. Hi, CJ. Hi, Heather. Look at the big plane.
Turbo tractors. In a P-47, they put the exhaust of the turbo tractor down there on the back. See that little pump? So they actually piped the exhaust from the engine all the way back down the hill, and it blew out the sides, and then they compressed it, and it all the way back up, so that the whole system was
they gonna have no.
On the third floor.
what it's going to look like in the future.
There's no way I can walk there. How would that lead?
Chickasaw. F4C Phantom. ET-13. Tail of the B-29. A helo carrier.
Thank you.
Bombay, the B-52.